would be to win this?
A new car! This front-wheel drive Chevy Cavalier comes with four-cylinder engine, four-speed power brakes, rack and pinion steering, white-striped tires, tinted glass, and California emission. Plus these options: automatic transmission, tilt wheel, cigarette lighter, and AM/FM radio.
All right, Diane, I want a gift out here for you just as quickly as you can get it out here, Diane. I think it's a television set, isn't it, John?
Indeed it is, Bob. It's by Liberty. A leading manufacturer of small-screen televisions offers you high quality, great innovation in electronics. Liberty gives you a choice.
The price is $379, which means that a 3, a 7, or a 9 is the first number in the price of the car.
A 7.
A 7. Light up a 7. And look what we have coming out here for you now. Oh, a beautiful pair of what, John?
It's a Speed Queen washer with stainless steel wash tub that pushes more clothes through the water, pulls more water through the clothes, plus a matching gas dryer built for today's kind of drying.
Now, what is the price of the, $1,000. Do you want a 1 or a 0 is the next digit in the price of the car?
A 0.
She wants a 0, so we will light up the 0. And we will bring out a third gift. Now, John, this is a mystery gift. Is the gift inside, or is what I see the gift? What's the story here?
It's the alley bag from any, Bob. It's crafted with the finest workmanship in French calf. It's soft, light, and compartmental to easily carry everything you need from any.
And it's $337. Do you want a 3 or a 7 is the next number in the price of the car?
A 3.
She wants a 3, gentlemen. You got it. And now, one last gift. And, John, this looks very scientific. What is it?
It's the talking Panasonic calculator. It announces your calculations, then tells you the answer. Plus a portable three-piece AM/FM stereo radio cassette player from Panasonic.
The price here is $400. Do you want a 4 or a 0? It's the last digit in the price of the car.
A 0.
She wants a 0. Let's give it to her. There you are, $7,030 you've chosen as the price of the car. Now, you've taken those numbers from these price tags. Are you happy with this price, or would you like to make a change or 2 or 3?
$71. I want to make it a 1.
She wants to change this 0 to a 1, please, and she can do that because the washer and dryer are $1,000. Now, are you happy?
Yeah.
Okay, she's happy now. I have given you $2,116 worth of prizes. They're all yours. A wonderful collection. You can take it and quit right now, or you can try to win the car. But to win the car, you must have every one of those numbers right. Now, if you make even one mistake, you don't win the car, and you lose the prizes. Now, what do you want to do?
I gotta go for the car.
You're gonna go for the car. She's going to try for the car. Of course. That makes you very happy because you're not going to lose $2,116 in prizes. But the 7 is right, isn't it? Now, I'm almost afraid to push this next button. Because if that's a 0, that's what you had there in the first place. But if it's the 1, then you've done the right thing. She did the right thing. She did the right thing. Now, how about that 3? Is that 3 right? Oh! Yes. All you need is a 0 down here, and you win that car. Is she a winner? You know that you would have 7,130 plus 2,100. You'd have almost $7,500 total. Isn't that wonderful? Yeah. Are you ready now? Okay. Everybody wants to know. They all are for you. You know that. They know. They want you to win this car. Let's see. Does she win? Yeah! Two winners, and we're going after winner number 3 after this message.